Good morning, everybody. It's the next day, our first full day here at Disney. John went downstairs with the girls to get some breakfast. And John and the girls got these Minnie Mouse shaped pancakes with hash browns and bacon, sausage. Did it up. There's not any big animals out right now, but there's some commotion going over here, on over here, with the ducks. Look how cute Haley looks today. She insisted on wearing pants, but she's gonna get really hot in those.
At least she can take them off.
Yeah, and Izzy looks so cute too in her Minnie Mouse hat. Grandpa Bob gave you that, right?
Like 4 years ago.
Yeah, and John looks cute in his Mario Brothers shirt.
Is it Disney now?
And I'm wearing like a safari type shirt. But I love the roof on this place. So pretty. Dripping sweat, it's so humid out here. When at Disney, you get ice cream at 9 o'clock in the morning. So frizzy here, but Izzy loves this place. Izzy, why do you love this place?
I love this place because it's so naturist. Look at that. You see up there? It's so detailed.
I know. There's like so many little details that they have, like everywhere you look, like the down to the pots on the doorstep and like the signs.
Yeah.
protect the local wildlife. Over the years, the animals, they have become a lot more comfortable with the human interaction. That's great for us, but it does leave them vulnerable to illegal poachers and hunters. We're ready to rock here. These are female greater kudus. The males would have some horns. These are both black rhinos. They're about 3,500 pounds. They're pretty fast, too. They can charge about 35 miles an hour. And they can actually sleep under the water, come up for air, go back down. All right, they're going to be most active real early in the morning. Typically. Beside giraffes on the reserve, they do get around 18 to 19 feet tall. They weigh around 2,000 pounds or so. Inactive most of the day, the lion's about 18 to 20 hours or so. They live in large groups or families, known as pride. It's on the bottom. A little bush is blocking his face there. So, next view of them, they're going to be sleeping pretty fast. The warthogs reach about 30 to 35 miles an hour. They dig those burrows out with their tufts down, stop their tusks.
Going on here. And Haley got some applesauce and macaroni and grapes and bread and rice, cheese. We got macaroni. Yeah. Hi there. Go give her a hug. Oh my goodness. Oh, you guys look so cute. Oh, you got a kiss. She wants you to twirl. Can you do a twirl? Okay, here's Daffy Duck. Say hi. Haley's excited to see Goofy. You ready to see Goofy, Haley?
He said, no more running.
No more. Isn't it cool how good he is?
Yeah.
Did it freckles and everything.
That's like the main thing about my face.
Yeah. Precious. Oh my goodness, Haley, you're gonna die.
Like your chin out?
Yeah. It's rained. In another store. Look how much John is sweating. So I put on a hat. So my hair's like frizz city. Halloween stuff. Oh, those are cool. It's raining.
Hi folks, right this way, all the way across the theater.
Right this way, folks.
We have been expecting you. We are here today to welcome you, one and all, to the festival of the Lion King. From Ireland, and he is our leader. And I'll get that arm up. Let's see the elephant struck. Now let's hear the call. That was an elephant we will never forget. Farewell, everyone. Trump's up. And on the count of three, let's trump it triumphant. One, two, three.
Pretty crazy out there with all the rain. John was being adventurous and said, hey, let's go run in the rain while lightning and thunder's going on. And let's use umbrellas with metal on it so we could risk getting killed. Lightning could have striked us, and he had to pee.
Struck us.
Lightning could have striked us. Lightning could have struck us.
Struck.
All right, lightning could have struck us. I'm still flustered about our time out in the rain. Right, Izzy? No, it was awesome. We went through the Pandora little ride thingamabob, and then the Lion King. Oh my God. I like got the cold chills whenever they first started that. Izzy, didn't you love The Lion King?
Yeah, tell her what I did.
And they picked Izzy towards the end of the show. Izzy got to go out and dance around. Haley could have gone, but she's a little shy girl. So, Haley, why didn't you want to go out?
I want to.
You wanted to? You were just being shy. But yeah, we're waiting. We have dinner reservations at 6. But we're just waiting. We got about 30 minutes till we have to leave. And yeah, it's still raining out here. Look at the pretty giraffe.
Tell them to get down.
John's making jokes about the lightning.
No, Dad, you're making it too big of a deal.
No, I'm just not really right.
He just likes teasing me.
I'm bored.
We're eating at Jico.
You can't color in that. No, you can't.
This right here is called a zebratini.
Keep going down.
It's gonna be like, wait, it's a weird name. Okay, so this is my favorite. Is when I went to the Lion King.
No louder.
When I went to the Lion King. So.
Oh, when you get to go out.
Yeah, when I get to go out, it was a lot. And my second one is when I went in the ride. So yeah. The Pandora ride.
Oh yeah, Navi River.
Navi River. That was like paradise.
What was yours?
That was like the coolest thing ever.
I can't believe you just asked me what my favorite part of today was.
Was it the thunder and lightning?
Thunder and lightning when we had metal umbrellas. And lightning could have struck us at any moment. That was like the best part ever.
Anyway,
The Lion King. I already said it earlier, but
your mom wanted to do it again.
Yeah. As soon as it was over, I was like, let's watch it again. Because I knew every song, you know, sing along, gave it
a chance. I feel like if we did a Shrek one, I would do the same thing.
Yeah.
Hey, what was your favorite?
Ooh. Oh, her favorite is pout.
I just want to pout.
Okay, Jen, what was your favorite part of the day? Spit it out, Sherman.
I don't have a favorite thing. It was all so awesome.
It was everything?
Yeah, it was
good
the
answer.
The whole park was lush, pretty.
Magical.
Oh, I have one. A fire one.
The fire was cool. For the Lion King?
Yeah, and why is your floor black?
I don't know. Why is the floor black? I don't know.
No, cracked.
The floor was cracked? Yeah. For the fire to come past you guys? I wish I got that on camera. Okay, here's the pork tenderloin appetizer. Let me know how it is.
I'm sure it's amazing.
Tribune?
Oh, it's not barbecue sauce.
Filet mignon.
We can ask.
Some chicken.
Don't need barbecue sauce.
Because you got steak.
Just steak sauce.
And Haley got macaroni.
No. Sorry.
Haley can make it. I'm trying to wake up Haley so we can go get some zebra cakes and go to the gift shop. But she is out. Oh, wet Willy time. Oh, thank you.